Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Facebook app display problem. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming updates from us. If you want to fix your Facebook app display problems, then here are some steps for you. The first thing to do is to make sure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi or a cellular data on a smartphone. If you have an app display problem, turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data, and once connected, go and check if that fixes your issue by tapping Open Facebook Application. If it does not, then the next thing to do is to clear your app cache for Facebook. Tap Open your Settings button from your Android, and from the Settings menu, go and tap on Apps. All the list of the application that has been installed on your Android will be displayed on the screen. Search for Facebook by scrolling through the apps, and once you find it, tap it on. Tap on Force tab at the lower right-hand corner. In order to force tap your application, tap OK in the pop-up, and from the same page, tap Storage. Now, tap on Clear Cache at the lower right-hand corner, which will clear out all of your cache data that has been piled up on your Facebook app, which might be the main reason for your app to be displayed properly. The next thing to do is to clear data at the lower left-hand corner by tapping it on and tapping on OK. But remember to know all of your Facebook credentials before you tap OK, since all of the application's data, including your login credentials, will be wiped out once you tap on OK. Soon after you do that, after clearing your data, tap Open Facebook. This time you'll need to enter your credentials, and once you log into your account, your problem should be fixed. If nothing else works out, always make sure that you've downloaded and installed the latest version of Facebook app on your Android device. Tap Open your Play Store and search for Facebook in the search box. Once you find the app, if it says open, it means that your application is up to date. There's no need to be doing that right away. But if you see an update button in green, then make sure that you update and download the latest version of the app in order to work with it without any kind of a problem. If nothing else works out, simply restart your system by pressing the power button. Tap on restart. Once your system reboots, go back to Facebook and see if that fixes your issue. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever your Facebook app shows display problem on your Android device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.